So I don't know what I'm going to do with the waist, but I want to leave an allowance of 3 inches. I'm done installing the zipper. Oh god, I am not the best at this. I think it's even uneven. You see, kinda. This is a zip, it's not a new one. We got from another upcycle. Okay, so, and I also think I stretched this side too much than this side, because this is kinda like a little bit stretchy. Like, it stretches a little bit. But yeah, I'm happy with the results, so let me just iron everything down, all the seams, and cut the extra threads, and then show you how it looks.